Who's there?
Oh, he's Scott.
Hello, everyone.
Hi.
Probably wasn't great that she come walking into me sitting on a bed with Leo, so yeah, could have been a better timing, but the way she's looking at me, I think it's all right.
Do you remember what his mask is really handsome and he's friendly bubbly.
I feel like
going on that day has made me realise how much I actually do like Sammy.
Was just flirting on a date or not?
Nah, he's got bubbly banner. Yeah, nah.
He wants to face you off.
I need to speak to him, man.
Come back to me this time as well.
You know what they say, that absence makes a
heartbroken.
I know, I'm back for hours. No, it was a really nice day, but it's just like you start to feel comfortable with someone.
Yeah.
The thought of like, God, I swear on was a bit like,
no one's fell back.
No, but no, he's really lovely. Is anyone feeling him? Obviously, just flying over the class.
He's got nice eyes.
I didn't look at him for long enough. I was trying to scan him for as long as I tried to take in as much as what I could.
Hey, you're all the girls?
Yeah, everyone.
Yeah, sorry, that's what it's got to be done, isn't it?
Oh, man.
You can go for it, but not. You don't want to take
it.
It's good challenges for yourself, it's good challenges for us. Yeah. I need to know whatever I'm doing is real as well.
That's what I said to Jess. I was like, listen, enjoy it. It's a test. That's how you sort of know if it's real.
Yeah.
So what do you think? You're going to run like are you going to confess to it?
Let her know that.
Yeah.
It's made you realise.
What was your
like? Good, yeah.
Good.
Same as kind of today, we spoke about obviously the fact that we had kissed, and I said is it just flirty, or do you see anything more there? I was like, especially after the situation I've just been in, I was like, if it's just flirting, because flirting for the fun, not doing that. And he was like, no, I'm open to getting to know you. And then he was just chatting, but I feel like it was nice. But obviously, you speak to him a bit more about the situation, kind of see.
I really get on with Sammy. The only thing I have asked from him is just to make sure you're honest, because I feel like what he's got with Jess at the moment seems good. I just don't want anyone to be out the loop, but yeah, I'm definitely open to exploring it.